People say, you know, why have you, you know, left the world or turned your back on the world, you know, but I'm much closer to other people and closer to the things of the world than I've ever been up there. You know, I think that people who, you know, finish their work and go back home and, you know, lock the door behind them and turn on the TV set, I think these people are really cut off. And I did that a lot. I mean, I led a life where, you know, often 5, 10 days would go by and I spoke to no one. And I didn't really enjoy it, you know. It was a solitude that was imposed. It was a tyrannical solitude. It was not, it was something I couldn't emerge from. It wasn't something I freely chose. The kind of silence up in Mount Baldy, even though it's communal, and the kind of contact with other people is refreshing for me.
Baby, I've been waiting. I've been waiting night and day. I didn't see the time. Yeah.